Having spent majority of my life in law enforcement, especially in the military police community, I saw a need to develop a program to train our guards in the law enforcement capacity.
The U.S. Army Garrison Okinawa Law Enforcement Japanese Security Guard Program is a unique capability developed to address our unique situation here in Okinawa.
The Japanese Security Guard Law Enforcement Program is a combination of taking your basic security guard and dialing him in more into a law enforcement role. Anywhere from patrolman to dealing with accidents to actually investigative and interrogation techniques.
この LE のポジションは日本にここトリステーションにしかありません。このポジションの重要性、必要性をもっとみんなに伝え、自分の成長につなげていきたいと思います。
私がこの職種を選んだのは、今までにゲートガードで仕事をしてきて、まあ、それ以上の経験ができると思い、また英語のスキルアップのためにこの仕事を選びました。
The law enforcement Japanese security guards are Okinawans, so they have a better understanding of all the environmental aspects that are going on whenever we respond to a call. We were routinely running into issues where the MPs and the Japanese police were having issues communicating, and so we developed a mechanism to kind of quell those issues and provide a better service to the community.
私は10年間ゲートガードをしていましたが、いつか沖縄地元の方と、MP の助けになれればいいなと思い LE になりました。
私が、ローエンフォースメントに入ったのは新しいポジションで新しい経験をいっぱい積みたかったからです。
Our law enforcement Japanese security guards are motivated. They are excited to come to work every day, improve their law enforcement and security skill set. And the biggest takeaway that we frequently hear is they really value the relationships they develop with their U.S. military police partners.
私が一番この仕事で誇りに持っていることは、例えば外で何かしら事案があった時に対応している地域の警察官の方と私たち憲兵隊の橋渡しの役になれることがとても誇りに思っています。そのことで事案を円滑に解決することができることがとても誇りに思っています。
普段私たちは MP と一緒に車に乗ってパトロールしたりシーンに行ったり、また一緒にトレーニングを受けたりしています。それがとっても僕にとっては新鮮で、でエブリー全ての現場で得る経験が私にとって全て新鮮ですね。
I'm so proud of my job because there are only seven of us to have this responsibility in Japan.
What I feel that drives these guys is they see the bond that the military policemen have.And they're a part of it as a guard, but in the LE aspect, they're foot by foot, step by step, walking hand in hand, responding. In law enforcement, you tend to be the one that everyone hates until someone needs you. But when you're out there on that call and you're supporting or you're helping someone or you're bringing them back to life, I think that's what drives them, is because they've gotten a taste of it.There's nothing better than saving someone's life or looking back or helping someone. And that's what you get out of it. That's the payoff. It isn't a medal. It isn't the pay. It's the fact that you as a human being want to step out and you want to help other people.